This is Peter. Now I have completed 50 years in the Society of Jesus. I am very happy to celebrate my golden jubilee. In spite of my limited ability and capacity, I did and still want to do now, though my age is now, but my health is quite good. This is what the beauty of becoming a Jesuit. So with these few words, I again thank you all.
I am surprised to get that news that my name is written in the catalog, no? 50 years in the society. Yeah? So I cannot believe it.
I feel very happy about my jubilee because this is considered the gift of God, which He has allowed me to see 50 years in the society. And this because I am very faithful to my spiritual duties, because in the psalm it says, happy the man who has placed all his trust in the Lord. So same way I feel, I am quite confident in the Lord and He has permitted me these 50 years in the society. So this way I feel I am really very lucky in the society, and I feel very happy and I am satisfied and very happy in the society.
समाज के लिए अपने जीवन बलि अर्पित किए हुए सब लोगों को याद करते हैं, विशेष करके तिलका मांझी, बिरसा मुंडा, सिद्धू कानू, फादर मुर्मू, एटी थॉमस, सिस्टर वाल्सा और उनके समान साथ बहुत हजारों लोग जो अपने समाज के लिए, अपने अधिकारों के लिए अपने जीवन को अर्पित किए।
शोषण का रूप बदला, लेकिन शोषण नहीं कम हुआ है।
What does this jubilee mean to me? It means only because of God and His marvelous grace, I have been for 50 years a Jesuit. And the people of God, the Santals, the Pahadiyas, the Tamils, all these people have been part and parcel of me during these 50 golden years.